out here in the woods metal detecting today, trying to stay out of the sun.
59, 60. It's on top. I'm not sure what it is, but I'm going to find out.
I bet you do. Seems like it's shallow.
Check it with your pinpoint. You may have already scooped her out. Is it this right here? It is a... The primer and everything of a shotgun shell. Probably find a bunch of them out here.
Well, we know it reads a 59 to 60.
It's like a 20 gauge.
All right, we're back. We got something maybe 2 inches.
Got me under these.
In the 40 range.
I'm almost thinking it's on top of the ground.
It may be another head stamp or...
Yep, whatever that is, that would be.
It's a shotgun shell. What do you know?
We're going to be having a lot of those.
That right there would be a 12 gauge. Yep, there you go. It's your second shotgun shell. We'll be back. This is old farmland. There's a pasture over there. I think there's a pasture over there, and there's a creek down there. Probably gonna be headed towards the creek here soon.
Hot.
Wait, Wilbur, look, come here.
What is
it? Right here.
That's a quarter,
ain't
it?
It's a quarter.
I think black. Let's say a quarter. It's a state quarter. Haven't been here long at all. I can't see the date, but it's definitely a state quarter.
Look.
What's that?
I know, another quarter. It's like another a corn quarter. Spiel, I guess, out
what
here.
What is that?
I can't. It's so dirty.
Let me see that one. You getting another signal?
Yeah, watch.
Two quarters. Digging your...
I know, this is crazy. Off.
A lot of roots in here. I know I don't have it. I see it. There it is.
What is it?
It's a freaking nickel.
Well, that is a coin spill.
They're all not that old. This here is a...
Guess whoever was hunting dropped them out of their pocket.
Maybe they sit right here and was waiting on a deer. It's pretty cold out here in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, who would have thought?
Not me. But you never can tell. We'll be back if we find anything worth showing. What you got there? Huh? Yeah, we're back. See if I got it out.
It's out. You ain't wearing a ring, are you?
Nope. Acorn, I don't think they made a... It's a bullet. It's a bullet.
That read a 88 on mine, so...
It's nothing from the... Nothing. It's nothing from the Civil War. It's nothing from the Civil War, but... Alright, we'll be back to find anything we're showing. We're back. We went from sad to happy. Got quiet, just letting you dig. You sure you're on the right path? Let's make a guess on what it is.
Probably a nail or a wire. Right here.
Let's see if I can help you on this.
There it is. Bullet.
Is it? Another bullet. Let's see. Well, not Civil War, but we don't know if it may have been from some type of feud out here.
Family feud?
Yeah. A family feud. Finally found the creek.
and that's a knotty head nest, and the creek chubs use it. That's exactly what that is. The creek chubs will come back and use it after the knotty heads are done with it. I can't think of the correct name for a knotty head. That's just what we've always called them. It's a big pile of rocks. It's amazing how them small fish can pile them up. Wild. They do it. I think I'm right. Don't quote me on it.
This is cool right here. Wow, it's a bigger pile.
Is that not cool?
Look at that. That is wild. Don't really know how they do it.
Well, that's enough of that. Let's get back to digging some holes. I'll be back. That's through the town, so what's that?
I got a fly trying to get in my ear. It went right in my ear hole.
Yeah, that would poke right through your shoe.
Let's walk up this next sandbar.
You got something here.
Let's find out.
It's out.
Probably a can.
No? It's a nail or a big bolt.
Let me see.
Oh, what is that?
Well, I just dropped it.
That is it.
That's it. Kind of favors a gun in a way, doesn't it?
It does, don't it? Put it in the water.
Yeah, let me go clean it off.
That's a good idea.
I believe that is a gun.
Let me see.
Check it out.
Wow.
It's rusted all the crap, but it's heavy, isn't it?
Is that not something? Really, look.
Look like a gun to you. If it's a gun, it's the smallest one ever. Be careful, you might break it.
Wow.
It's fragile. That would be the hammer right there, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Has to be. It's an old toy gun or something. Or maybe it was a real one.
And rusted away?
Yeah.
It could be.
It's from being in the water.
Could
for
be a
so
little
long.
Derringer or something. I can't tell. I'll have to
scrape it?
Really ain't much you can do for it. It's so rusty.
Been in that.
It is what it is. There's no telling how long it's been in here.
Wow.
I'm thinking it's a kid's cap gun, but it's got a lot of weight to it. It'll be a cap gun. Put it in your pouch. Figure it out.
That's
a cool find. I like that. Might be the best thing you found in 2 weeks.
Really, I agree. I never thought that.
I'll clean it up when we get home. We'll try to figure it out to see if it's got anything on it that's noticeable. We'll be back if we find anything worth showing. Look at this. This is pretty old. I wish it was a full bottle. What do you think that says on there? Something Dior. It's an old cork top.
What is that? Oh, hold on.
That's not it.
It's an Indian. What do you call them? Arrows?
Arrowhead?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You broke it.
Broke it in my arrow. I don't know. Did you check
it's my... not mint.
Oh, I feel something down in there. Oh, what is that?
There we go. That's a shocker.
Yep. Gold Meliella. Right here. I don't know exactly what it is. It was a pretty good signal, wasn't it? There's just some...
90,
80, 8, 90 degrees. That's
something right here. What is that?
Oh. Kind of a... It's kind of a buckle or something.
Yeah.
I guess that's what it was.
A latch or something.
I don't know. So, it looks like... I really don't know. Here, we'll keep it.
I'm just afraid. Where's my little shovel?
Put it in your pocket, didn't you?
I got whatever it is. I look.
What is it?
It's a quarter.
Is it?
Or a token. I can't tell yet. My eyes can't adjust. Let me rinse it off. Yeah, it's a quarter. It is a quarter, indeed.
What kind of quarter? A state quarter.
Just a state quarter.
Oh, I forgot my jug. I didn't show my jug off yet. Found this jug sitting upright. I don't know if somebody stashed it or not. It's full of water though. Pretty good shape.